China's economic takeoff is phenomenal. And just a couple of years ago, China became the second largest economy in the world. The four banks in China are the four biggest banks in the world. And their assets is like 40% of global GDP. They're massive, and they are so in debt. That is a time bomb that can explode anytime.